My name's Sean Privett, and I'm one of the founders of the Walker Bay Famous Conservancy, as well as the Walker Bay Protected Area that we're busy establishing. And I'm currently the chairman of the Walker Bay Conservancy. So the Cape Floristic Region is really important worldwide. It has almost 10,000 species. It's the richest temperate flora in the world. And two-thirds of the plants found here are found nowhere else on the planet. So it's a very, very special area botanically. What I really love about this region is that there's this coming together of so many different habitats, forests, limestone, wetlands, mountain, dune, strandveld. It all comes together in this area. It's a real treasure trove of diversity. And over a very short distance, things change all the time.
Yes, hi, my name is Hannes Meyer. I'm the winemaker here for Le Monde Wine Estate, situated in the beautiful Cape Agulhas wine region. And yes, Fynbos is unique to Le Monde, it's unique to our area, and we really proud ourselves of being part of the Walker Bay Fynbos Conservancy. Le Monde is actually the first and only wine farm that has ever signed up a servitude towards 49 Flora International. And specifically for the conservation of these unique fynbos species that we get on Le Monde in our area. We've actually also named quite a few of our wines after these unique fynbos that we found on this farm.
About 3 years ago, we were involved in the signing of a critical area of Le Monde Farm. It's Elim ferricrete fynbos, which is an endangered vegetation type that grows up on the hills above the vineyards. It had potential for agriculture, but once we'd explained and shown Le Monde owners the value of the biodiversity, they agreed to set that piece of land aside for conservation through the signing of a servitude. What that means is that that piece of land on the farm can never be developed into the future. It's actually on the title deed of the property. And so my work, working with landowners and working with such an exciting and enthusiastic group of people in this area, is that we're trying to set something up here that will ensure that in the long term, for generations to come, people will be able to come into this region and enjoy this pristine nature and environment.